So here they run Maglev experiment the entire day from 9 to 6. You can catch a glimpse of the Maglev or the linear in action. Can you hear it? That was too fast. You get to try out the linear seat.
Oh, it's really comfortable.
Is it?
Yeah. I'm serious.
So they will add a bit of vibration to the seat in the theater, so you can actually feel what it's like riding in a linear.
The linear will only take 1 hour and 7 minutes from Tokyo to Osaka.
On the second floor, you can come to the outdoor observation deck and listen to how loud the Maglev is. That's the sound of speed. The monitor on display tells you where the Maglev is and how far it is from this research center. It tells you the speed, its position, and a bunch of other information.
Let's get in the linear.
Okay.
Look, we're going at 500 kilometers per hour.
It started experimenting linear in the 1960s, which is like 60 years ago. Ah, clown, clown, Kosuke, clown. That's the linear going at slow speed. It's a pretty small facility. Probably an hour and a half, 2 hours, it's all you need. Strongly recommend that you come to get a glimpse of what the linear or Maglev is going to be like when it comes out.